Slavery is defined as being forced to work
without pay, under threat of violence,
being economically exploited,
and unable to walk away.
There are 27 million slaves in the world today.
The federal government estimates that up to 17,000 slaves are trafficked into the U.S. every year.
There are more slaves in the world today
than at any other time in human history.